Yo, 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 what is good, gamers, gamerettes? It's your boy Rebel Rick with Rebel Rick Gaming. I'm going to do my first little Pokemon video. I'm going to show you guys something. It's a quick little technique if you want to make like a crap load of money in like under like, I want to say a minute and a half, because the battle go by quick pretty much. So first thing you're going to want to make sure you have is the Amulet Coin. You can get that, I forgot what city, but you can look it up. Just look it up online, Google it. Amulet Coin, it'll tell you where to get it from. But if you explore like me, I'm pretty sure you already got it and you don't even know you got it. So you're gonna need the Amulet Coin. So let me back out, show you I got that equipped to my Lucario. So we're gonna back out. You're also gonna need the Versus Seeker. That's this item here, which I already used it to activate these trainers. So I just wanna show you this battle. All right, you're gonna see one time. I'm serious, guys. You wanna make lots of money, utilize this right here. I'll show you the location after the match too. They always, even if only one of them is active after using the Versus Seeker, they both will battle you. So it's a double battle every time. I know there's one technique someone's saying where you get like 8,000 from battling each. That's only gonna net you like 16,000 together. But after this technique, that one will look like nothing to you. You'll want to utilize this one, I'm telling you. So, you just defeat these Pokemon. I'm gonna use my Blaze Kick with my Lucario. One shot Raichu. And then I'm gonna hit Gyarados with Dragon Claw. I don't want to do Outrage. We'll do Outrage. We're trying to end this match. Alright, check this out. One shot. Let's go. My Lucario is a beast. Bet you, in case you're wondering why I'm using these Pokemon, I'm trying to actually evolve my Gabite into a Garchomp right now. I have me a shiny Garchomp at that. So, all right, almost got him. Weird. I'm telling you guys, you're gonna want to utilize this technique. I don't want to use Blaze Kick. Just use that. Anything will take it out at this point. Come on. There we go. And it's down. All right, guys. Here comes the moment of truth. I want you to look how much money we make from this match. This one match, which took me probably a minute and a half. They're gonna complain and cry. Look at that. 26,784. That's from just one match, guys. And you can redo this match as many times as you need to. As many times. As long as, watch. I'll show you how it works. If you got the Versus Seeker, if you're in that part of the story where you get that, you can utilize this match as many times as you want, I'm telling you. Let's see if it's ready. Alright, let's test it out. Start. Look at that, active already. Like I said, both of them don't even have to be ready. One of them is good enough, and that will utilize the double battle every time. So in case you're wondering where they're located, they're gonna be right next to Celestic Town, I believe. I'll show you on the map. See, I'm here. I'm on Route 210, and yeah, right by Celestic Town. Guys, I'm telling you, just utilize. Look how much money I've made. And I've only been doing this for probably not even that long. I can't give you an accurate time. I don't want to give you some time that's not accurate. But look at that. That's from just battling these two. And I haven't been doing this long. I'm telling you, by the time I'm done training my Pokemon, I'm trying to evolve my Rhyhorn and my Skorupi. I know they evolve at level 40. I'm working on Cypher right now until I can get the item I need to trade my Cypher. So I can evolve her into a, Caesar, I believe? I can't remember the name. But yeah, you're gonna need the coin amulet. Put that, that's gonna always need to be on the Pokemon that you're battling with. That Pokemon has to win, that has to be in the battle where the match is won in order to utilize. That will double your money, like, every time. So just utilize this technique. You'll have all the money you need in this game. At least right early in the game. I'm pretty sure it's more ways you can get it out in post-game. But pretty much, yeah, for early people that's in the game, you want to get a bunch of stuff, bunch of potions, Pokeballs, everything like that. Yeah, this will be your best bet. But yeah, this is your boy Rebel Rick. I'm about to be out. If I come up with anything else, I'll be able to make a video and let you guys know. But yeah, I'm gonna battle these guys a little bit longer so I can evolve some Pokemon. So yeah, I'm out. Peace.